you must honor your God. Second, honor his name. Third, keep it holy. This must be your aim. Thank you.